channel Craftman. Today we are making this origami Christmas tree.
We need a scissors, a double tape, a fabricol, and a origami sheet. I have taken this green color origami sheet. We have to do like this and half fold this.
With this. Now we have to do like this. And like this. Then we have made like this figure. Then we have to do like this and do like this. Now we are ready with this. Then we have to do like this. We have to make its half like this. Then we have to do like this. You can see this is the figure we have made. Then we have to do like this. Now we have to paste it. Now we have to paste it from here. Now we have to paste here. Like this. To paste from here. Now our Christmas tree is ready. You can paste it on the wall with the help of the double tape. You can make it of any color. If you like this video, please like, press the like button and share this video.